There's an Australian among these desert workers, though, and she's pushing the case.
I can definitely see this working in Australia.
Yeah.
I mean, we have some of the best solar resource in the world.
In Tonopah, Nevada, Laura Turner, 9 News.